What's up, everybody? We're playing this brand new game. My friend showed it to me a while ago. So we're gonna try this out. Well, I already played it a little bit. I'm gonna be opening some of these and stuff. Yeah, this for the fun of it. We have 400 things, so I'm just gonna open all these. See what we get. Mangetsu Hozuki. My ninja bag is full. Let's go. To the village. Let's go to the lab. No. Where's that? Where is it? Damn, I forgot what I gave him. What's in this? I'll pause the video and I'll get back to you guys when I find it. Okay, so I found it. Now we will sacrifice a bunch of these Zabuzas. Come back to you guys once we're done all this. Okay guys, let's get back to opening this. I'm just gonna have a lot of useless characters. Okay, I think I'm not even yet. Thank you.
自分の言葉は曲げねえ。それが俺の人道だ。
見ていてください、ガイ先生。
Just get two good characters.
I don't know, so I'm kidding.
Didn't touch my screen, just went back. I'm confused. The thing is, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, we're back. Skip over this part. Hello again. You're just finishing up here. Also, one of you actually this divine tree over here too. Fuse characters in my show. Anyways, let's get back to this. Looks like it won't hit them from this pack, though. No, it's just, you know, I don't see why Sasuke didn't go after her. He's way more attractive. Thank you.
あんたの魂はクグツと共に俺が受け継いでやる。
Damn, Punk Girl had my hopes up there for a second. I thought that was lame. She hugged back. Damn, Punk Girl.
Oh! Okay,
he pulled out 2-4 stars in 1 second. They're doing the best. Okay, he pulled out 5 stars. Yeah, I don't think so. Can you even get 5 stars on this? That's like, Suma. Is it because Suma is...
Totally! 最高な気分だな。
Never mind. I now have 2 5 stars. Okay, that's lucky. Isn't he one of the Kage? Isn't he like a Mitsu Kage or something? Yeah, I could have sworn he's like a Mitsu Kage or something like that. Okay, we'll finish this. I think, no, it was Mehu, the Mitsukage. I think he was an old Kage, I think. Maybe, I'm not sure. I definitely remember him from Shippuden. How do you pronounce that? I don't know. I think he was done in the 4th grade too. I'm 100% sure he was a Kage. Like, 99%. This is my bloodline limit. It's Kenki Genkai. Oh, I know you. I know you. You're the dude with the bones and the disease. Damn. Aren't you like super pale? What the fuck? Yeah, there, look at him. The Uchiha's weakness is the
eye.
Damn. 10-10. I mean, it's, God damn it, I need Tamari. Dude, I'm about to go, I get some more screen time. Okay. Might give us another 5 stars. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, there's 10-10. Itachi? Will it come? Like, give me 5 stars? Give me, like, Itachi or something like that? God, I've seen it. He must have been playing with Cherry Blitz, though. Stays. It happened again! Oh my god. But the second time it's happened to me today. Oh my god. Look, sorry guys, be right back. I don't know, and you could do like a little trivia, like, if you know all the Hokage's names. There's the first Hokage, Hashirama Senju. Second Hokage, his younger brother. Tobirama. Then there is, what's his name, third Hokage, Hiruzen Saratobi, fifth Hokage, Tsunade Senju. Six Hokage, Kakashi, Hatake, Hataki, and the seventh Hokage, Naruto Uzumaki. Let me get this on real quick and just skip the intros. Oh. Okay. No, maybe I might do that next time. I do like 100 thing open. I won't be on like stream. It's not really much of a stream. Let's go over to my ninjas. Got all the good ones up here. Okay. So we got a few of these guys. I got two of them? When? Oh, maybe why when the thing locked out. He's clearly a reanimation. Hozuki.
Where have I heard of?
Wait a minute. Ah, here we go. Hozuki. I'm not sure if I'm going to click into my team, though. Okay, and just for you guys, I'm going to try and get the 10 premium summons, so I'll be back once I got that.